Hi everybody, welcome back to my next YouTube channel. I'm Veronica. Today we're going to make beef stew in the slow cooker this time. So I got beef stew, I got carrots, potatoes, onions, and I'm going to try squash in the slow cooker. So just get cracking. So we got the extra virgin olive oil. So we're going to put this in the pan and then get some olive oil. Yep, that's good. So we got, swing this around. So,
oh, it's that one. Because we're on gas, so wait, this tool gets a couple of bubbles. And then I'll put the steak in here.
So, got the steak. So, I'm going to cook it.
Put it to stay. I'm going to let that cook for a bit.
And then I'm going to cut potato. I'll go this way. I'm just gonna the carrots again. Mm. something. So I'm going to start putting the carrots in the slice cooker. And potatoes. I'm going to cut the onions. I'm going to put the squash in here now, so I'm going to put the meat in now. Get that soon. Okay. Oh, hello, Tony. Okay. The steak is cooked. Put it in here. Put Are you hungry, darling? Put some water in here. Put another water in here. Put some kettle water in here. Put this on high. So I'm gonna put the this little cooker in here. Bring it over. What does it look like? So I'm gonna turn it on. On the switch. Oh no, not yet. Turn it on from the switch. Okay. Put it on high. So voila. Thank you for watching how to make beef stew in slow cook. You guys want this? Everything to Instagram down below. Ronnie, subscribe, push the notification bell for more videos down the line. Ronnie is out. Bye.